don't know the severity of it per se, but I do know he'll miss some significant time, up to a couple of months, whether he'll be back later in the season, November, December. That depends on what they find in the knee, but he won't be available anytime soon.